Well, John Roberson, great game tonight. Tell us a little bit about what went into the preparation for this fantastic win up here in Brisbane.
Well, this is a must-win for us. We're fighting for a playoff spot for that number four spot right now. So we just want to come in here and, you know, just put our imprint on the game as far as defensively. We haven't really been playing well defensively, so that was our key to the game today. They play great at home. They're up and down. They shoot a lot of threes, so we wanted to stop them defensively. I think we did that tonight.
One of the things my colleagues in the commentary booth talked about tonight was the fact that it wasn't all about you just shooting threes. You took your game inside, you slashed to the basket. Was that a conscious decision?
I was just reading the defense. They were kind of stepping out on those ball screens, showing high, so the lane was wide open for me to, you know, get in there and attack. When I got in there, I read the defense. If they stepped up, I'm passing. If not, I'm attacking the goal. So I'm just trying to read the defense, take what the defense gives me.
You sure did tonight, and congratulations on that all-round performance. But you've been an outstanding sharpshooter. We hear the stats over in France, some of the games you've turned on. Not a lot of people in the NBL have known about you until now. What is your mentality going into games that makes you such a sharpshooter?
It's to be aggressive. You know, my teammates give me all the confidence in the world to go out there and shoot. They're always encouraging me to shoot the ball. So I'm just trying to be aggressive and help my team in any way I can.
You've come into a new team in this league. How's that experience been for you?
It's been great to be that guy in a new league. It's always kind of tough to, you know, I mean, this is one of the best leagues in the world, so you always got to bring your A game. You see a lot of talent throughout the league, so I'm just trying to help my team and just make my mark on this league.
Well, John Roberson, if you stick around, I think it's going to be a name a lot more people know for a longer period of time. Congratulations on the game.
Thank you.